So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
No, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's... What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
They ain't destroying my city. We'll kill every last one of them if we have to.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Be ready.
All these fuckers gotta be put down.
I am nothing if not thorough.
What up, what up? We back. We doing the last missions to this Saints Row 3. I think I'm about to start Saints Row 4 tonight too, man. Make sure y'all tune in. Subscribe to your boy. I'm back.
Be put down.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Saints always win.
Thank you. Showed up.
I could have sworn I did this one already, but we're gonna hit this one up again. It's all good. A lot been going on, man. Pretty much, they done quarantined this whole town right here. They got zombies everywhere. Apocalypse.
Hey, you doing okay, big man?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
You have to cover me!
Suicidal.
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the armory.
We on the way.
chase them when they come to you.
And I was getting tired of driving anyway.
Equal.
I have an irrational fear of bees.
Good to know.
It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't be stupid. Saints aren't blowing up anything.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
you expect was gonna happen?
You
Oh, fuck me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just a paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
Look like we did end up killing Kilbane after all. All or nothing. Take over the city. What's next?
Kill that son of a bitch?
Yeah.
Was it worth it?
Bring in the Daedalus.
We lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Tishandi!
Oh shit. I knew it was bound to come, boy. We got a whole another monster ahead of us, boy.
Well, if they blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We breaking their little tour.
Boss, you better find- find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Those turrets are fucking up the crew. Enough damage to this thing.
Well, just be careful.
Bomb down. First bomb down. When did taxes pay for shit this cool?
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
Oh, I love you. One more and I'm done. At least they're stocked here.
You'll never leave the Daedalus alive!
Time.
I'm detecting system failures all over that ship. Tell me you're getting out of there.
Hold that thought, Kenzie. Of course I won!
Nice landing, Cyrus.
Time to move!
Round up every saint we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry.
Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. It reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel?